How Shrek can help you understand Nietzsche. Shrek says that ogres are like onions. They have layers.
Layers! Onions have layers. Ogres have layers.
This is very similar to Nietzsche's idea that there is no core self underlying human beings. Nietzsche writes, the human being can shed 7 times 70 skins and still not be able to say, this is really you. The self is nothing but an illusion for Nietzsche. Shrek's metaphor of an onion is actually a fantastic illustration of this. Unlike peaches or avocados, onions don't have pits. It's nothing but layers all the way down.